This is my personal blog, Hide Patidar, and I will provide this link on description. So, creating new Linux file from command line. If you want to create file in terminal, you can directly create file in Linux terminal using this command. First command is this create a file with touch command. So touch test1.txt. Now see, open your terminal and now desktop, and I want to make a directory. So mkdir and file directory name is file. Now enter the directory file and enter here. First command is touch test1.txt. So using touch command we can create file. So test1.txt extension html according to you, I want txt. So enter. Now see, test1.txt file is here. First method is, and you can create multiple file using touch command. So test1.txt, test2.txt, and enter. Now see, test1.txt, test2.txt. Now see, next command is create a new file with the redirect operators using test redirect operator and test2.txt and enter. Now see, test2.txt is here. Now create a file with cat command. So cat redirect options and test3.txt and enter, and control plus c. Here test3 is here. Now see, the next create file with echo commands. So echo and echo now my name is Hyde and redirect and test4.txt and enter. Ls, see, test4 is file is here. And now see, test4 file content, test4 and enter. See, my name is Hyde. Now see, next command is create a file using vi text editor. Now see, vi and file name ls, test4 is here. Now see, vi test5.txt and enter. Now I want save and exit and enter. See, test5.txt file is here. Now next, create a file using vim text editor. So see, ls test5 is here. Now vim test6.txt and enter. Now if you want to write some data in file, so you can insert I options. My name is Hyde. Okay, Hyde, and save and exit. Now see, test6 file is here, and see the text6 file content, test6, and see, my name is I. Now see, create a file using nano text editor. So you can create file using nano text editor. Nano and file name test7.txt and enter. Now see, hello, and control plus x, and yes, .txt and enter. Now see, test7.txt is here. Last command is create a file using t command. So here get and write some data on test7.txt. So vim test7.txt and enter hello. Now my name is Hyde, how are you, and enter. Now see, using t command, so cat test7.txt, now using t command test@.txt and enter. See, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 file is here, and now 8 example is here. First using touch command, second using redirect options, third is get command, fourth is echo commands, 5 is vi text editor, and 6 is vim text editor, and 7 is nano text editor, and 8 is te commands.